Hi there guys, and welcome to my tutorial on how to build Magmortar. This is the final evolution line of Magby, and as you can see, that's Magmar from the last video. Please check it out. The blocks you're going to need are black wool, brown wool, cyan stained clay, spruce planks, red wool, purple stained clay, magenta stained clay, pink wool, orange wool, yellow wool, block of gold, block of quartz, and finally light grey wool. Now I tried to go as slow as possible on this one, guys, because it was a big build and it was well over an hour. I managed to get the video down to less than an hour, so you do see me speed up the video a little bit when I'm filling in the big areas. But other than that, I hope you can keep up with it. If you have any questions or any requests, feel free to ask. I will get back to you as soon as possible, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and enjoy the video.